Arvind Singh Mewar, the scion of Udaipur's House of Mewar, the world's oldest living dynasty, has become the first Indian to ever win a trophy at the Pebble Beach Concours de Elegance. Shriji's pristine conditioned Rolls Royce 20 HP Barker Tourer was chosen by the panel of judges at the Pebble Beach Concours de Elegance to participate in the event. However, it wasn't just an object of exhibition, but a well-looked-after classic that has brought home the Lucas Baby Trophy, named after one of the long-serving judges of the Pebble Beach Concours de Elegance. Like most classics that we see in India, Shriji's Rolls-Royce has an interesting story to tell, and the stately family from Udaipur has decided to share it with the world by way of a coffee table book. Titled as the Royal Udaipur RRGLK 21 Classic Drive from Derby to Udaipur to Pebble Beach and Continues, the 194-page book talks about the car's journey so far. The Rolls-Royce 20 was the brand's small car back in the 20s and ran on 3.1-litre inline 6-cylinder engine that produced 20 HP of power and used a 3-speed manual transmission. Being designed by Sir Henry Royce himself, the RR20 is a rare breed indeed. We are not only proud that it won the prestigious trophy at the Pebble Beach, but also feel inspired by the fact it stands in the pristine condition at a museum in Udaipur.